with this dude. He's like the only one I could have. Yeah. You better do good. Oh, I need that. I need all that.
I have a gold dog and a blue tag. Here's the vault card. There's Brutus's minigun. So open that. Get the crash pad back up. Go see if the chopper's there real quick. Chopper's still here, I'll be right there. Take the fish when we get to circle. Get on. Why are you still in the helicopter? It's drawing a lot of attention. You don't need to be in the helicopter. What the hell? Get out of the fucking helicopter. It makes a lot of noise. That's why I got out of the helicopter. Please stop moving the wall.
No, I can't see anything.
The helicopter's in the way. I parked it up there for a reason. I was sitting so I could see the whole circle, except for like the very little bit that was on the edges. Now I have to move. I'm looking for where people are so that we can bring the chopper to them. But right when we're not sitting in the chopper, they don't know there's a chopper there. They can't hear the chopper when it's not being running, when it's not running, idling in place.
Oh, there's some people.
Yeah, they're getting the supply drop. That's fine.
Shoot my rocket.
If you want to shoot them, you can, but if you shoot them, I'm going to disengage.
Okay, let's just disengage.
We haven't engaged, so we don't have to disengage. They're already being fighting over there. If you want a third party, go ahead.
I knocked one. We engage now.
If you want to.
It's free loot, we could go grab it.
It's not free, there's still people over there.
Knock one for 20.
Move in a circle, move in a circle. We could have some storm surge.
Thank
you. I'm trying to stick it.
Launchpad behind you. Only five people left, or three of them. One's by the slurp truck. Then get the solo.
You die. Let me die.